Hello everybody and welcome to Gate of Doom. It's part of a retro classic on the Nintendo Switch eShop. You can buy this separate from Wizards of Fire, but I bought it as a 2-in-1 package. It's an old style retro game. I guess that's in the title of it, but just an old game from way back when, an arcade game, I guess it was. Based on, I would say, D&D, but honestly, I don't know. It has some D&D features, but it doesn't follow the rules of D&D, so it's got your knight, your wizard, your bard, and ninja. Yeah, that's the one that stands out the most. So it seems like the Gate of Doom is opened and we gotta close it. Yeah, a little bit of a technical difficulty, but we're all good now. So this has a very weird view to it. It's kind of like isometric, but it has everything on a weird angle. What happened? Oh, I was about to say that. I can die from that. I don't know. So aiming your character is a little weird and kind of difficult. Like maybe sometimes you'll feel like you're facing the right direction to hit things on an angle, but sometimes that just ain't the case. And it's hard to tell when you're in the right angle. So this is a blind playthrough. Never played this game before. So I did put in a bunch of credits because we'll probably die a whole bunch. I did play Wizard Fire quite a bit though. So when I do decide to do that game, it will not be that thing so hard, or it won't be so inexperienced. Thank you. My ninja stars are not working for me. I don't know if these harpies are disappearing and reappearing or what. But sometimes I can't see them. Maybe they're just appearing on screen and disappearing sometimes. Sometimes I can't even see my own character. I don't know what that's due to. And I don't know what any of these items that we're picking up do. This guy. Ah, shit. Okay, so I do remember him. I did get this far. Ah, shoot. I'm purple? Is that bad? Is that good? Just press the start button. You'll be already on the character you had. Oh, dang. Ooh. I'm poisoned. Oh, I don't know how to correct that. this gonna kill me? Yeah, I think I'm gonna die of poison. There is no way to get around it. Uh-oh. Everybody's dead. Uh-oh. Well, that was stage clear. Don't know, we're trying to rescue somebody's. Okay. Oh, we gotta destroy some Misty Mountain? Excuse me. Oh shit, I fell in the water. Damn, I don't. Okay, there's an enemy around, but I cannot see it. What the hell? What are you doing? Trying to sneak up on us? This thing over here shooting daggers, we got a spawner, and we got this red skeleton that just keeps coming back to life. Oh damn. Nope. Yeah, I thought you died. I don't know if there's alternative paths in this. I know some games did that back then. Oh my god, he's still alive? Oh shit. Just press the A button a bunch. Is this the monster? Oh. Oh, I don't got no magic. Or at least I don't have enough to do magic yet. Oh. Uh-oh. Man, this definitely has that arcade difficulty feel to it. Moves that you couldn't possibly react to unless you knew what they were already. Standing in front was a death sentence. Oh, dang it. Ah, shoot. Oh no, he's backed himself into a corner. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Now what? Just gonna blow up the door and go through his body. Oh, whoa. Nice skeletons. Bloody skeletons. Oh! I wonder if we hurt each other. I don't think so. Maybe an enemy spawned on top of me or something. Oh, you see that gray one? Oh, whoa, we sliding down? Yeah, I'm sliding down. And this gray one just really don't want to die. Oh, zombies. Oh shit, super fast zombies. This damn ninja is hard to aim. Is this everyone break? Okay. Okay. He used magic. What is this? Okay, mortar. And now I'm hurt. Okay. I died while I was water. Those who dare to stand before me will die. Wake up, my faithful. He froze us. Oh, the hell is that? Oh, shit. It's fast. And it poisoned me. Does everything poison you in this goddamn game? This is definitely one of those games that if you play it enough, you could probably beat it without dying. Oh, what the hell? I was clearly away from that bomb. Oh, are you trying to open my door? Excellent, my heroes, but your quest is not done yet. My daughter Emily has gone on to a journey. I fear for her safety. The creatures of evil are everywhere.
Lady God guide you in your quest.
Oh yes, this loose-ass bridge that did collapse after we got off of it. Okay, yeah, no, what the hell? Why did my character jump off like he meant to do that? He had a whole pose and everything. Get out of here, harpies. And the treasure disappeared. Oh, what? What the hell was that? Man, this is some bullshit. I was walking perfectly straight, and then all of a sudden, I just veered off to the edge. Oh. Damn, this thing takes so many hits. Why did you turn into a boulder? Or a bowling ball? A cannonball. Hopefully this bridge can support your weight. Good thing I put on a bunch of credits for us. Oh! Okay, oh my gosh. Definitely. Oh. I feel like I should be most useful here, but I thought he was hitting shit with my ninja stars. Is he gone or is no, he's not gone. Oh, this is the boss. Like, he seemed just to come out of nowhere without any introduction. And his only weak point is his head. Ah, damn. Oh. Oh, he's changing it up. Now he's making sharper turns and shooting from further away. Got him. Oh, oh my lord. Oh no! The hardships of eight-directional analog. You can accidentally just veer yourself off in the wrong direction and not even mean it. What the hell is that? Is it like a chicken snake? Ah, shit, where'd I go? Jumped off the edge. I can't even see myself sometimes. Like, okay, well, obviously it's not a ninja thing. Oh no! Where am I? Okay. Oh god. At least I got the health. Get this weird rock thing out of the way. How did I get hit? Oh! He killed us with one hit? Oh, he killed me somehow. You were fine. You are a giant boulder. Okay. I'm rarely using my magic. I don't know if I'm gonna die before I even get a chance to. Or what? Oh, is it jellyfish? The fuck is jellyfish doing in the damn mountains? Uh-oh. Oh god, this is a weird angled... Oh damn, I got knocked off the edge. Can't see myself. And I'm dead. Giant cacodemon. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Okay. We got to destroy the arms. Oh my god. Gotta avoid the giant laser beams. Gotta watch out for where he's looking. Is he like giving birth to eyeballs? Is he a precursor to Cthulhu? The Eye of Cthulhu from Terraria? Oh, this dude's got that one on. Both arms are gone. Ouch. Oh, what the hell? That really hit him. Ow, that is a one-shot laser beam. I think we hit him. Ooh. Okay, I think just hitting him and jump anywhere now. Does damage. Yep, and there he goes. Eyeball going crazy in his head. Can't be good for the muscles. Oh! Oh, okay, I thought it was like somewhere at last. Like, hey, you guys haven't spun any money in a while. We're gonna kill you, so you have to spend money. Now, lava. Oh no! Damn it. Ah, crap. You know, I was thinking about this. This was an arcade game. This was mad unfair. You gotta walk on these, like, really weird angled. What the f was that? Levels, these weird angled levels with a analog. Oh shit, die. Like with a D-pad, it's not so bad. It's slow, but it's manageable. Oh, what the? Okay. Oh, damn these skeletons. I don't even know where I'm at. That's another problem. I'm pretty sure this is an issue with that only occurs with modern hardware. And it's like the frame rate is so high that your character, like where they would flicker for their invincibility frames, they're just invisible. Get up here. God damn birds. Oh, hey, what's out here? Man, I died. I mean, it don't matter. I got lives for days, don't I? I can't get far enough away. Man, where's some of these like lava bubbles popping and doing damage? Wait, what is that? Is that special or something? So I see them in the other levels, but it is, I don't see like, oh, I'm protected? Okay. That item I grabbed somehow protects me from lava? Oh, never mind. I died. Whatever protection it grants me was limiting and fleeting. Oh, two-headed dog. Slow. Oh, how? You cheating dog. You went one way and came another way. Gotta be a pattern to it. When you got a nice big space like this, the D-pad ain't so bad. I mean, the analog stick isn't so bad to use. Shit. Like, you're just going to get hit by that. Damn it. Hey, look how much he turns. How are you expected to dodge that? Like, unless I'm... Ah, god dang it. Unless I'm missing something. They expect you to dodge that. I think not. Sheesh, can at least one of the heads die? Alright, he's almost dead. That should be it. Yeah, he just exploded. And now we got magic. Let's try not to die. I'm a mouse. I have a bunch of mice. Attack my minions. And never mind, I jumped off the edge. There is a, dang it, I jumped off again. They had a bull and like a turret shooting knives at you. They had to cross this little bridge. That thing was still alive? I didn't even see it. Oh my god. They just be throwing you off, man. Where am I? Am I even hitting this thing? Okay. Oh, what the hell? Damn, scorpions? I don't poison. Oh my god, two boulder dude, two bulls, two minotaurs. Oh, and a gray skeleton. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive. This was not the way to go. Really fast now, or maybe I've always been this fast. Holy shit. Oh, what the hell is that? I don't want to be afraid of that. Die. Die. Oh, fucking knives. Are you thrown? Oh. What the hell is this thing? Oh, I walked into it. Oh no, it has a... Oh, okay, it's doing some weird explosions when you're not in front of it. Okay, never mind. Oh, shit. What are you doing, Ollie? You ain't making noise. That's what you're doing, Ollie. Get out of here. Oh crap. Man, he's setting off these explosives like ain't nobody's business. Now, damn! Damn! I honestly wonder how is anyone beating this without getting hit. And you know what? There's probably a video on YouTube where someone does this no damage or no deaths or some shit like that. But they're probably like doing all like traditional hardware or some shit, I don't know. Emulations. Oh, how are you supposed to function with this shit going off? I can barely see my character. And this guy is letting off these explosions that make my character even harder to see. Oh, he froze me. Name Kenny. Haha, you can't grab that. Evil must not prevail. Oh shit. Wait, I can do something. I am now the rock. I'm the cannonball. Nothing can defeat me. I am all encompassing. I will crush all before me. Ah, damn. just before I can get to the puddle. Get this. Oh. Michael Jackson looking like out of here. And this is the hell I asked before out of here. Red devils, fly kicking red devils. Oh damn it! I thought that was a pit. Excuse me. More minotaurs charging. Oh, watch out! Dang it! I swear, sometimes I have a health bar, and sometimes I have one hit. Fighting this guy now? Yeah, we are. Kinda got his corner. Oh! I thought that was me walking off. That was you. Ah! He's chopping fast. We don't have our magic curses. Oh, we're out of coins. Damn. All that. We're out of coins. Got like 30 credits. That's split between us, I guess. Grab the treasure. I'm a pig? What the hell? I'm gonna give me one up. We don't really worry about lives around here. Since it won't cost us an infinite amount of quarters to beat this game. I'm petrified. Okay, do not touch him. How do you do damage? Do you kill all the monsters before we can engage in battle with him? As fast as a zombie. Hey, motherfucker, stop running. Okay. And petrified. And dead. Let's jump around the rest of the arena, make sure he's dead. Maybe he's dead. Maybe he just gotta walk straight up to him. Yeah, we walk through him. Okay, and I've died. Now we can use magic, and nothing else does anything. Let's both go to the top, maybe that'll trigger something. Okay, yeah. We both had to go to the top. So for whatever reason, I'm paralyzed. He's just throwing statuses after statuses, and I'm dead. And now his head is launching all kinds of bull at us. Avoid the ghost. Oh, crap. Level 3? And I'm dead. Ah, damn. I'm a f***ing pig again. What is this nonsense? And dead. Alive. No, I'm a pig again. Now, for research purposes, I will look up and see if someone did like a no damage run on this game or a no death run or something. Pretty sure it's impossible. But I've seen some crazy things on the internet. I'm a pig and I'm dead. That's honestly better than being pig. Ah, no, I'm frozen. And I don't know what's wrong with me now. Okay, I was just invisible. No, what am I now? Yeah, you're the pig. Now I'm just invisible again. He's almost dead though. Oh, he's dead. Let's grab the relic. I guess we're gonna face the true final boss now? Oh, this. Oh. Who are the statues? Were they like the other heroes who failed? Oh, he's... on the old spin the win card. Oh. What the hell? Oh, after images and shit? Oh hell, where'd you do that shit? You can't damage him while he's spinning. Get out of here. So one thing I got with the ninja is speed. You can never catch me. Damn. How are you spinning? You're spinning a minute. Oh. Oh. Where am I? Oh! Ah, come on. You bastard, you wanna spin again. Lightning. Ah. Oh, damn it. Oh, dang. And I'm just stupid. Oh, watch out. Oh, where's he at? Oh, what? You dead now? You can hear me laughing. And thus the divine heroes locked the Gate of Doom as foretold in the ancient legends, thereby restoring peace, I guess. And that's the end of Gate of Doom. Short game, but man, if I didn't have unlimited credits, that'd be a long game. But yep, that's the end of that. It was just a little short something since I haven't uploaded in a while. And, like, I've just been playing nothing but Cyberpunk. Just trying to get that out the way so I can get it out of my system and whatnot. So I hope you like this little mini video. Or a long video. I don't know how long I've been recording. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.